What's up, guys? It's TR and HT back at it again with another video coming your way. And right now I'm reacting to Touch From Home, which was uploaded by Cupcake Mashy and Mashy. I don't know. Make sure you go to their page, subscribe to them, like it if you end up liking this video. And it's Ariana Grande. Touch It. Haven't heard that song. I don't really listen to Ariana Grande like that. So, don't get me wrong. She is a good vocalist, but I just don't listen to her like that. Little Mix, Touch, Fifth Harmony, Work From Home. Of course, I heard that before. Them both songs before. And let's see. It's a weird... I wouldn't say it's a weird combo because Ariana Grande is friends with both of them, I guess. Plus, she on tour with Little Mix, ain't they? Yeah. I mean, I know they are. They on tour together. And actually, tonight they in Vegas, and my parents is in Vegas right now, and they said they saw. I'm just kidding. Yeah, I don't know. Lego. Just reacted to that video. You and I and nobody else. Leanne was giving it to us in that video. In this video, I mean. Look at Camila. You ain't fit. I'm just kidding. That's my girl. I don't really know Touch. Come on, Amani. Come on. Black girls back to back. Come on now. I wasn't even listening to the music in the back. I like how they going back and forth between the two groups. A collab with them two would be lit as hell, but that distribution, the solo distribution, gotta be on point. That's gonna be hard with 8 girls now. Still in my feelings about that. Yeah, but it's gonna be hard for 8 girls. You know, they might just little harmonize. Fifth Harmony harmonize with Little Mix. I don't know. Do something. Y'all, I still can't get up. What the hell is Perry wearing? Like, everybody was like, yeah, you're not the only... Like, when I was talking about it in my reaction of Touch, they was like, yeah, you're not the only one that was talking about it. But I don't know what it is. Like, I don't understand it. That outfit would be A1 if it was just like that on it, because I could kind of see maybe it's like a ripped sweatshirt and some shorts, or just a whole ripped bodysuit. That would be dope, but I don't really like that thing on it. And I seen that it costs a lot of money. Hell no. Whoever made this, they need to go in professional, whatever this is. The background is, I don't know what the hell is coming from. It's not Work From Home. This transitions is lit, and I like how it's overlaying too. I hear work in the back. I'm sorry, that's probably Twitter notification. Hey. Donna J. Oh, so now you decided to make an entrance, Ariana. Can you see me glowing? That's how I feel. that's Camila. Okay, that's a little bit too much going on. They could have stuck with work at the back of it. Just work, work. Little Mix, okay. Yeah. Oh, wait, no, Fifth Harmony. I was wondering who would get the last thing. But that, I really liked it. Whoever made it, you can see their name right there. Right there. They did a really good job on making that. I liked the transitions. I like how sometimes it overlapped each other. I thought that was dope. And I did see, like, down in the description box, it said Ariana Grande music or something like that. But she did make an appearance. little bit. It was something I wanted to say. And I forgot. Dang. Now it's about to kill me. Because I don't know what I wanted to say. Oh, I remember. They had every single girl's parts in it. Wait, did they have Jessie's? I don't really remember Jessie. I remember Leanne was first. Perry. Jay. I don't remember Jessie. I know they didn't have Camila because I was going to say, yeah, but she's not even in. Well, she wasn't. So I was going to say, but she, that's why maybe because she wasn't, she's not in Fifth Harmony no more. So I was just going, yeah, but you still could see Camila in it. But I don't think I seen Jessie. I don't know. I seen her, but I mean her solo, like, was her solo part in it? Because I know Camila's solo part wasn't in it. I did see, maybe Camila, I couldn't really hear it because it's kind of low. Maybe Camila's solo part was going on during Leanne's because they was showing Camila while Leanne was singing too. So maybe that's why. And I really liked it. I said this before, but the transitions from them, like, make it seem like, not, you can't make it seem like they're in the same video unless it's, like, the same format. Because Little Mix is in a maze, which I thought was boxes, but y'all said it was a maze. It is a maze. Now I see that. And Fifth Harmony is over here in construction. I don't know what the heck they was doing, but they in construction, so you can't really make it seem like they're in the same video. But if it was, like, the same background and everything, I think that would have went really well because that person did good on that transitions. Like, when they was dancing, they switched it over to them dancing. It was just, like, so perfect. And they did a really good job of making this video. Y'all, go support them. Like, do whatever. comment, say, you want more. I want more. So, we should all get more, right? What is this? Shout out to my ex in Black Magic Mashup. Fifth Harmony. I'm about to have to react to all them other ones. Okay, guys, I'll see y'all later. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Somebody keep hitting up my Twitter. It's probably the Little Mix update account or the Fifth Harmony update account. I don't know, one of them probably. Comment down below what I should react to next week. Be anybody, anything, anywhere, whatever. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias. That's Insta, Snapchat, Twitter. It's at TatianaComer143. And I said I would change my name once I hit 500 subscribers to TR and HC. But until then, you kind of got to deal with it. I'm sorry. But I will follow you back because you're the illest, you're the realest, and you're the trillest. Bye. Let's see who on Twitter. 5H.